Hi editors, let's create a VHS effect in After Effects. Create a new composition. 1920 by 1080 pixels. Create a new shape, color it black, and rename it to BG. Now, let's add and animate the text. Easy use the keyframes and set the speed graphs. Add a new adjustment layer and add some Gaussian blur. Add Venetian blinds. Add another Gaussian blur. Add directional blur and posterize time. Let's also add some expressions to the position property. Pre-comp everything and rename the pre-comp to text. Add a shift channels effect. Duplicate the pre-comp and rename the comps. Then set the parameters of the effect as in the example. Select all the layers and set the blending mode to add. Then, select the top and the bottom layers and offset their position. Add an adjustment layer. Place it on top. And add the optics compensation effect. Then add transform. Add grain. Add hue/saturation. Create a new adjustment layer and add some glow. Thank you. Do you want to elevate your video editing game? Find all you need on Easy Edit Stock. Templates, text effects, presets. Discover a world of versatile assets for your next video. The effect looks great already, but to make it better, let's add a VHS texture overlay. Some displacement. And sound effects. Your VHS effect is ready.
If you like the result, make sure to hit the like button and follow our channel for more tutorials. See you in next video.